It's not over, you know. I can't guarantee that they won't come after you. The Parliament.
Your broadwave about Miranda has weakened their regime, but they are not gone, and they are not forgiving.
That don't bode especially well for you. Given the order to let us go? Patching up our hurt?
I told them the Tams were no longer a threat. Damage done. They might listen. But I think they know I'm no longer their man.
They take you down. Don't expect grief over much. I'd like to kill you myself if I see you again.
You won't. There is nothing left to see.
Sir, we have a green light. Inspection's paused and we're clear for upthrust.
Think she'll hold together?
She's tore up plenty, but she'll fly true.
Make sure everything's secure. Could be bumpy.
Always is.
Taking her out. Should be about a day's ride to get you back to your girls.
Right.
Ready to get off this heap? Back to civilized life?
I don't know.
Good answer. So, you gonna ride shotgun with me, help me fly?
That's the plan.
Think you could work out for me? Okay. Clearly some aptitude for it. It ain't all buds and charts, little albatross. You know what the first rule of flying is? Well, I suppose you do, since you already know I'm about to say.
I do. But I like to hear you say it.
Love. You can learn all the math in the verse. If you take a boat in the air that you don't love, she'll shake you off just as sure as a turn in the world. Love keeps her in the air when she ought to fall down. Tells you she's hurting for she keens. Makes her home.
Storm's getting worse.
We'll pass through it soon enough.
What was that?